Empire is invading our home. They are brutal. Relentless. Unstoppable. We are 80 samurai against an army, fighting to slow the invasion. Today, I die for my people. There must be thousands of them.
We will face death and defend our home.
Tradition, courage, honor. They are what make us. We are the warriors of Tsushima. We are samurai! Oh! Nobodachi, go break their spirits. Hey!
Outsiders, send your finest warrior to face me.
Nada, Jinnida.
I am Haru Nobuadachi, descendant of the legendary Yoshi Nobuadachi.
Lord Sakai, even if it cost us our lives.
As you command, Lord Shimura.
Men, we must hunt down the Mongol leader. Everyone, with me! More Mongol dogs! Cut them down! Jin! We must hunt down the Mongol leader! Everyone! With me! More Mongol dogs! Cut them down!
Left.
There is only one path for us. Find the Mongol leader and end him here.
I'll fight beside you to the end.
I know. There. The Mongol leader.
I'm ready, Uncle.
Khotan, cousin of Kublai, grandson of Genghis. Brother, you are a warrior. I can see that. You trained your whole life for this, and you have won battles that lesser men have called unwinnable, yes? But while you were sharpening your sword, do you know how I prepared for today? I learned. I know your language, your traditions, your beliefs, which villages to tame and which to burn. So I'll ask you once again, Samurai. Do you surrender?
How did I get here? Mongols. Someone saved me. Hid me back here. Maybe they have my sword. Someone was sharpening their blade. A warrior. My armor. Broken. But better than nothing.
Where's my sword?
Not here.
You're on! Here!
I'll take care of this. Please, hide. Oh, oh, don't hurt me!
Shield, Lumini! Rice!
I'm Yuna. You want your sword? Follow me.
How long was I out?
Long enough for the Mongols to conquer half the island.
Yuna.
Shh. Not now. Do for her.
That I can save the others. Lord Shimura was with me on the battlefield.
The Jito? Forget him.
Yuna, wait. Lord Shimura is my uncle.
You're Jin Sakai? The Jito's nephew?
I have to know. Did he survive?
I think so. The Mongols took him prisoner.
Where did they take him?
East, along the coast.
Toward Castle Canada. They must be holding him inside, celebrating their victory. I could take them by surprise.
You'll be killed.
Or I'll rescue Lord Shimura. Then help him drive the Mongols into the sea. He can contact the Shogun, call for reinforcements.
I didn't nurse you back to health, to watch you throw your life away.
Why did you save me?
I couldn't leave you to die. I need your help.
Lord Shimura can help our whole island. And he's the only family I have left. Let's move.
Under here. Road. If we cross, someone's bound to see us.
I'll take that chance.
Wait. God. Now. Come on.
More guards.
We'll take the rooftops. Up here.
Climb roofs. Scavenge battlefields. You're a thief.
When I need something, I take it.
Like my katana?
I traded it for food and medicine.
You what?
Don't worry. We'll find the buyer. Get your sword back. We've got a long ride ahead. Take whatever supplies you can carry.
This is someone's house.
And they're not coming back. Traded your sword to lives just up ahead. Toro! Shit. Bastards found him.
Stand watch. I'll search the house.
You will answer for this.
Maybe they...
They must be here.